happy morning to all. Today in this class we are discussing about what are the main important concept, methods of measuring national income. Methods of measuring national income can be classified under three important headings. First one, product method. Second one, income method. Third one, expenditure method. This product method, it is also known as value added method or inventory method. Income method, it is also known as factor earning method. Expenditure method, it is also known as outlay method. Okay, first we are going to see what is meant by product method. This product method, it measures the output of the country. And another one, it is also known as inventory method. Under this product method, the gross value of output, the total production made in primary sector agriculture and secondary sector industry, trade, each and everything, it is obtained and it will be accumulated together for a particular year, that we can call it as, it is a product method. So what is going to be product method? It measures the output of the country. It is also known as inventory method. Under this product method, the gross value of production of goods and services produced in a country from primary sector agriculture, secondary sector industry, trade, all the things, it will be accumulated together for the entire country in a particular year.